So, someone ruined my Discord server, which is really unfortunate. So this does mean I have no future plans for Discord servers. And make sure you comment tomato to show that you hate this guy.